Developing tonight, Salem police say they're investigating a deadly shooting from late this morning. Police say they found a man near 39th Avenue and D Street Northeast who had been shot several times. He died at the hospital. Police say they've detained several people and don't think there is a threat currently to the public.